break?
More or less. Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true. But today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the Regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Find?
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Unbelievable. Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for us. She's the best.
This is the place Cindy mentioned, right?
Should be. Let's start looking. Onward.
Yep.
It looks pretty old.
It's not old. It's arrow wax. Ring a bell?
Not a one.
Unsurprising, given it's 3 decades old.
This stuff's older than we are.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed!
Whose side are you on?
Didn't mean to do that.
So how about a breather?
And saving gas, too.
Nice.
Still, in every rumor there is a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing.
I never thought about how people viewed the Crown City from the outside.
Neither have I. But she said it's the place where legends were made.
And goods produced in the Purlieus have yet to match that caliber, even after 30 years.
Look who it is! Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Aw, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice-like.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better, give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
And where do we get these parts?
Down over that-a-way among the discarded scraps. Pick up whatever looks useful and bring them to me.
I'd do just about anything Cindy asked me.
Does... much.
I'm not desperate. I just want to serve my lady.
His lady.
Presumptuous.
One funky looking mountain. Wouldn't want to pass up a shot of this. Can I?
I guess so. Shoot.
All right! Let's get a little closer then.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
You say we take a souvenir shot?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh! Love the lighting! Uh-huh. This should be the place.
Keep your eyes peeled for the ore. And for trouble.
Wow. That might be the oldest elevator I've ever seen.
Found it. Check it out.
Good work. Let's head back at once.
Not the kind of place you want to come every day.
Yeah, not even if you're a hunter.
And ore takes time to refine.
No wonder Cindy's always so busy. Catch your breath.
Becoming hunters full-time? Let's see. This here's for paint. That one's going for treatment. Oh, shoot, I gotta phone Holly. Well, looks like another sleepless night.
Seriously?
Got a few folks waiting on repairs, so duty calls. Anywho, as promised, here's your reward. You can slap that decal right on the regalia. Try her out. Thank you. Hey, Prince. Could I borrow you for a sec?
Let me guess. Another favor?
You're gonna ask me that every time, ain't ya? But as it were, I was hoping you might find something for me.
No problem. One of us'll do anything for you.
And which of y'all would that be? Anywho, I need y'all to fetch me some fiberglass coating. I asked a hunter to bring some back, but wouldn't you know it, fella took a break somewhere and left it behind. Funny thing is, I ordered it with you boys in mind. If y'all go fetch it for me, I'll throw it on the regalia for you.
I can't believe Cindy is slaving away all night.
She certainly didn't seem to mind.
Well, it sounds like sleep comes second to her work.
It helps it's her dream job.
Not?
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
No time to stop. We keep moving.
Seriously? When will it end?
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Yeah, let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night.
I'm out of breather.
Huh? It's bedtime.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
I suspect the hunter had his rest around here.
Then let's hurry up and look. Cindy ordered that coating for us, you know.
Hey, look. This has got to be the stuff.
Bingo! Wonder what it'll do. Guess we'll find out when Cindy sprays it on the car.
Feels like we've become Cindy's personal errand boys.
Yeah, isn't it great?
You seem pleased.
Nope, honored.
Lucky you.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys, remember?
Didn't mean to do that. Feisty little devils.
No cause for concern.
Yeah.
of his mind.
Gladio!
Don't die on me. That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive. Catch your breath.
Welcome back. You find the place all right?
Yep, sure did.
No surprise there. Y'all can hang on to that. That's your reward. Spray your car with a coat of that stuff, and it'll keep her looking spick and span. Y'all want to treat the old girl right, don't you? And nothing feels better than driving around in a clean car. Well, hey there, Prince.
Another favor?
You guessed it. Must be written all over my face. You see, one of our regulars tipped me off to something real special. Little thing called a supercharger, and a pretty powerful one at that. You boys wouldn't happen to be interested in one, would you? Fella snatched it from a scrap car, but didn't know what to do with it, so he left it. If y'all want it, it's yours for the taking.
Huh?
Man, I love how passionate Cindy gets when she talks about cars.
Yeah,